This is the basic structure of C program. Normally, C functions are stored in the library, C library, and these functions are called library functions. These library functions are grouped category wise and stored in different file names. That file names are called header files. So whenever we want to use some function in C program, we have to declare the header file first. This header file is declared with the hash include header file name dot h. After that, we have to declare the variables, and we have to give the main function to beginning of the program. Then in these steps we will see how we execute the C program. First of all, we have to create a program in C editor and save it with a dot c. Then this program is called the source program and is translated into an object program by compiling the program, and after that we execute the program after compilation the program. After execution of the program, whatever we get, that is called executable file. This is a sample program where we see to sum of two numbers. First we declare two variables a and b, and another variable s. These are the int a, b and s. These are the variables as a data type of integer data type, and s equal to a plus b, that is executable part. And printf is a one of library function, as we declared a header file to use that library function. In this program we will sum two numbers. After compiling and executing the program, we will get one object file, another executable file, and one source file.